What's up, yo?
Where's everybody else?
They didn't show.
Shit.
Everything's gonna be cool. As long as me and you stick together, it's gonna be all right. Look, I threw out all the hype and had Buzz and them board up the place. That ought to convince Benny that we really shut it down.
You ready for this, man? Cause it's gonna get ugly.
We ain't got no choice. Quitting ain't an option. Besides, Ebon was right. With Benny gone, we'll get a better price.
Yeah. Get everybody together tonight. Figure out the best way to do this thing. All right? I'll see you tonight.
Hey, yo, Trish.
Yeah.
You know, somewhere in the back of my mind, I knew one day it would come to this. A beat down between us and Benny. It's like we were meant to do that shit.
I feel you, yo.
Like that car that night.
After 12 years, man, you still can't get over that thing?
Something about that car, dog.
What?
You gonna think I'm stupid?
Man, just say what the fuck is on your mind.
You know, part of me feel like I was supposed to get hit by that car that night. It's like every second that I live after that has been borrowed time. That's what shit don't scare me. Cause maybe I ain't supposed to be here anyway. What do you think?
What do I think? I think thinking is the problem. You thinking too much. Let me do the thinking, all right?
So what you saying, I'm stupid?
No, I ain't saying you stupid. I can't have no stupid motherfuckers watching my back. But you didn't get hit by that car that night. It missed you. And that's that.
That's because you was looking out, dog.
Whatever, man. Point is, as far as living on borrowed time, we all might be one step away from the grave. All we gotta do is handle business. And everything gonna be all right. All right?